Hello and welcome everyone. This is Miss Wala Samir. I present to you Discover Vocabulary, the most important words in Discover for KG 1. Unit 1 is entitled Geometric Self-Portrait. Geometric Self-Portrait. And of course, we all know it's a part of Theme 1, Who Am I? So, let's start. Let's start with Lesson 1 words. The primary colors. The primary colors. And the first primary color is red. Red. The second is yellow, yellow. The third is blue, blue. The second section is the senses, the senses. Our first sense is the sight, sight. And we use our eyes to see. Sight, sight. We use our eyes to see. The second sense is hearing, hearing. And we use our ears to hear or to listen. Hear, listen. Hear, listen. And the difference between hearing and listening is you hear by nature, but you listen on purpose. The third sense is touch, touch. And we use our hands to touch. And we feel things, feel things. The fourth sense is smell, smell. And we use our nose to smell. We use our nose to smell. The fifth sense is to taste, taste. And we use our tongue to taste. We use our tongue to taste. Listen to words are. Here we have the verb describe, describe. And describe is to say what you see in details. Fruits, fruits. Vegetables, vegetables. Purple, purple. And purple is a color. Green, green. And green is a color too. Orange, orange. And orange is a color. Brown, brown. A color too. White, white. Color. Let's go to Lesson 3 words. Eyes, eyes. As we mentioned, we use our eyes to see. Tongue, tongue. As we said, we use our tongue to taste. Nose, nose. We use our nose to smell. Touch, touch. We use our hands to touch. Here are some words related to the weather. hot, hot. Cold, cold. A towel feels soft, soft. A teddy bear feels furry, furry. A rock feels hard, hard. A piece of wood feels rough, rough. A ball with pins feels bumpy, bumpy. When it rains, it feels wet, wet. The sand feels smooth, smooth. My five senses are the sense of sight, sight. The sense of sound, sound. Hearing, hearing. The sense of touch, touch. The sense of taste, taste. The sense of smell, smell. Now it's time for lesson 4 words. Bigger, bigger. And the opposite is smaller, smaller. And here we're talking about the sizes. Bigger, smaller. Longer, longer. Taller, taller. And the opposite is shorter, shorter. As you can see, longer is used horizontally, while taller is used vertically. Comparing, so we have here same, same, different, different. As you can see, the two red apples are similar or are the same. They have the same size, the same color, while the green apple has a different color and a different size. Time for lesson 5 words. In this lesson, the main focus here is on the basic shapes. Basic shapes. The first shape is circle, circle. Square, square. Rectangle, rectangle. Triangle, triangle. And we have the numbers, numbers. 1, 1. 2, 2. 3, 3. 4, 4. Listen 6 words. Similarities, similarities. As you can see in the picture, what are the similarities between the two pictures? Yes, for example, there is a boy. He's wearing a blue t-shirt. There is a brown chair. And those are similarities. Compare, compare. Is to tell the differences between the two pictures. For example, there is a girl and a boy. The girl has yellow hair. The boy has red hair. While the similarities could be, they both have pizza. Now it's time for lessons 8, 9, and 10 words.
Chair, chair. Poster, poster. Unique, unique. Portrait, portrait. Self-portrait, self-portrait. Museum, museum. Portrait gallery, portrait gallery.
We came to the end of this video. I hope you like it. And if you want more of these videos, please let me know in the comments below. See you soon. Bye!